Was fällt Ihnen dazu ein?
Now, what comes to your mind when you see this?
Klar, ein bestimmter Sport, eine bestimmte Sportart.
Sports,
was fällt Ihnen dazu ein, wenn ich jetzt mal eine bestimmte Stadt nenne, zum Beispiel die Stadt
What
Halle?
What if I name a certain city, the
also
city of
Halle? Sondern die Stadt Halle.
The city of Halle, for example.
Fällt Ihnen wahrscheinlich ein Turnier
What
ein?
What comes to your
Gary
mind?
Weber Open.
A competition, probably, the Gary Weber Open.
Aber was
Open.
Versteckt sich eigentlich hinter diesem Unternehmen, was jahrelang dieses bekannte Turnier gesponsert hat?
That was sponsor for many years of that great competition that is
Gary Weber
by
hat auch
coincidence located in the city of Halle.
In der Cloud.
Learn more now.
Mithilfe
Gary Weber
Develop Cloud.
Digitalized wir haben
so viele Vorträge aus Kundensicht von Kunden selbst erleben dürfen im Laufe
so
der letzten anderthalb Tage mittlerweile, dass wir jetzt gedacht haben, wir machen es mal ein
thought,
bisschen andersrum, um
wirklich
ein Gesamtbild zu erzeugen,
in order to generate
aus Hersteller,
picture,
aus Unterstützer, aus Partnersicht,
listen to them,
die das
who
Projekt
are the manufacturers,
ja,
the partners, and let them describe
begleitet
the project,
so
the way they accompanied it as advisors. So that gives us an overall view of digitalization projects we've implemented with customers. So I'm very much looking forward to hearing and seeing two colleagues. One of them, Stefan Schweiger from AlphaFlow GmbH, managing director, was here yesterday already. He was able to win the Hackathon Prize yesterday. Probably we can hand over the trophy live again. And with his company, he's one of the most successful app builder. And he was involved in the Gary Weber project. He was an advisor and he was involved in the implementation of the cloud solution. He will be supported by Arco Dotz, her colleague.
Diese Geschichte begleitet.
He was the sales person of the company, the project. And together they will take a holistic view at the Gary Weber project. And I'm happy to have them here today. Welcome to the Develop Forum 22, Stefan Schweiger and Marco Dotz.
Ja, vielen Dank, Stefan.
Thank you very much, Stefan.
Noch einmal
from our side also, a warm welcome.
Ja, Stefan Schweiger und
Stefan Schweiger
ich heute
and
einmal
myself
einen hinter den Kulissen
would like to look behind the scenes.
Wie das Unternehmen Gary
We would like to show how the Gary Weber company is using the
Develop
platform in order to optimize business
processes.
We'll look at the challenges, first of all, the company was confronted with at the time when we had the first talks last year. We look at the framework conditions we found, especially by taking into consideration the Corona pandemic at the time, which is still ongoing.
And
we would like to show what kind of solutions we developed and implemented together with Gary Weber and
AlphaFlow.
But we look at a concrete process as well. That
ja,
is the cost approval process.
Prozess
the cost approval,
der
cost clearance process was one of the first digital individual processes which we implemented on the basis of Develop Cloud Platform for Customer. And I'm really happy to be able to give you a few impressions of the software and to show you what the software is about.
Haben wir dann noch
At the end, we will also talk about a few facts of the project. And that would be it.
Für diejenigen, die Gary Weber als Unternehmen
For those
kennen,
who do
Gary
not know
Weber
Gary Weber as a company, just a few explanations. Gary Weber is a worldwide fashion company with more than 2,000 staff worldwide. The company is one of the best known biggest fashion groups in Germany. Founded in 1973, and as Stefan just mentioned,
and
it was known via the Gary Weber Open, amongst other things, and it's sponsoring there. The brands distributed are distributed in stationary shops, their own shops, shop-in-shop systems, but also via franchise partners. But in the meantime, they have started to distribute their products via their own online shop as well, that in more than 60 countries in the world.
I
remember exactly when we had our first talks with our contact partners, Hubert Tanzer and Patrick Künast. That was right in the middle of the corona pandemic,
when they turned to us. They were searching for a solution in order to make sure that the internal administration processes could be optimized.
Now, they told us that they have a great number of special applications in use already, but none of them was really matching with what they had hoped for or with what they had been looking for. What was done was they used existing tools that were being used already at the time. You know the famous Excel list. That is, many processes were handled on the basis of the Excel list, which were then made available to the different divisions and the persons involved in the process. So all that was very complicated, cumbersome, and intransparent,
as it were. Konkreter gestaltet haben.
When we became a bit more concrete in our conversation, that was especially to sub-projects that were listed, and these had to be implemented swiftly, especially contract management, that is the generally applicable management of all contracts in the company, taking into consideration expiries, and also, on the other hand, cost approval, the examination and approval of investment requests from the different divisions. But they also told us that these two sub-projects, which were listed, were only the beginning.
Entsprechend
vernünftig
and umsetzen,
if we could handle and implement things in a reasonable way, then
Prozesse,
the signal was given that more processes within the company would have to be optimized.
Die Rahmenbedingungen, die wir
could possibly be implemented with us. Now, the framework conditions were the following. First of all, the two sub-projects were to be implemented as quickly as possible because there was a management intention behind, with a minimum of resources in addition. We have to add, the two processes should be implemented totally digital without any media disruption. What was making it difficult was the Corona pandemic, obviously. The first talks took place in summer last year, and we didn't have any opportunity to have in-person conversations in Halle with our partners.
Sind wir eigentlich sehr, sehr schnell auf die Developer-Plattform.
Now, these were the underlying conditions. We very quickly started to use the developed cloud platform and recommended it to Gary Weber and presented it. Because with the cloud platform, we have the opportunity to act swiftly and to also use as little in terms of resources as possible. And this is what I said in the beginning. We can make solutions possible very quickly.
Die ersten beiden Teilprojekte, ich hatte sie gerade
the
benannt,
two sub-projects, cost approval and contract management, were the ones that had to be implemented
unter der Maßgabe, dass die Prozesse gesamtheitlich
taking into consideration that all
sollen,
the other processes should be digitalized as well. And in this context, digital signature was relevant as well. In the course of the two processes, there were relevant documents that needed to be signed. And they didn't want to print out these documents again, have a manual signature and scan them in. So digital signature came into play right away. These were the first projects we implemented together. Furthermore, there was another project management. All the internal projects that needed to be managed, administered.
Personen daran teilgenommen
so
haben,
internal and external partners were involved, and all that needed to be optimized. And at the time, they solved this on the basis of Excel. On the basis of Develop Platform in the Develop Store, we had a partner, Spencer,
diese Lösung für Gary Weber umsetzen konnten.
We were able to implement this solution
das
for
letzte
Gary
Projekt,
Weber.
Was wir jetzt now, the last project which we started recently is the vehicle request process,
that
is, certain
staff
über
have the opportunity
zu
to request vehicles via the company platform, and this, of course, is subject to an approval and clearance process.
Einen dieser Prozesse wollen wir uns einmal
we would like to have a closer look at one of the processes, that is the cost approval process, and Stefan will come in here.
Also man sieht, es ist super viel los auf der Develop Cloud Plattform. Also die Gary Weber setzt jetzt mittlerweile nach einem halben Jahr schon fünf unterschiedliche Werkzeuge ein, um Geschäftsprozesse mit Hilfe der Plattformökonomie zu verbessern. Und Markus hat schon gesagt, wir schauen uns jetzt einmal den Kostenfreigabeprozess an. Und da haben wir natürlich konkrete Herausforderungen zu bewältigen. Markus hat gesagt, gesagt, Gary Weber hat am Anfang sehr viel über Excel-Dateien gearbeitet.
Gary Weber used to work with a lot of Excel-Files in the beginning. Just imagine, investment Bedarf wieder der freigegeben werden muss.
Und wenn jetzt zum Beispiel IT sagt, hey, ich brauche ein paar Laptops, oder das Marketing sagt, ich muss hier sowas wie ein Develop-Forum veranstalten, dann kostet das ja Geld,
und das muss geprüft werden. Das Ganze ist so passiert,
dass jede Abteilung in einer Woche alle Investitionsanträge gesammelt hat in einer Excel-Tabelle,
und
jede dieser Excel-Tabellen pro Abteilung wurde dann an einen, an das Corporate Sourcing, so heißt die Abteilung, an einen Freizeichner, an einen Genehmiger übergeben.
Somebody und die mussten dann entscheiden, geben wir das Ding frei oder nicht.
Und da die ganzen Sachen erstmal über die Woche gesammelt wurden und erst an einem Freitag immer festgelegt, das Corporate Sourcing übergeben wurde, ging natürlich Zeit für ihn. Also man musste immer warten, wenn ich Montag was bestellen wollte, dass das überhaupt Freitag eventuell freigegeben wird. Und das galt für die Zugangsprojekte zu verbessern. Außerdem hatte man durch diese Vorgehensweise einen sehr, sehr hohen Abstimmungsaufwand. Stellen Sie sich vor, Sie haben eine Liste aus der IT, die Sie freigeben müssen, da sind fünf Investitionsanträge, Laptops, Notebooks, Monitor, whatever. Und Sie haben jetzt zu einem dieser Fälle eine Rückfrage. Dann holen Sie Telefon raus oder so per E-Mail korrespondiert und dann ordnen Sie diese Korrespondenz mal dem richtigen Eintrag in der Excel-Tabelle. Also wir hatten hohe interne Abstimmungsaufwände zu verzeichnen. Auch ein Problem war, es gab keine Transparenz. Also wenn Sie jetzt einen Antrag gestellt haben, wussten Sie gar nicht, wann wird der freigegeben? Ist der schon weitergeleitet? Es gab keine zentralen wirklichen Übersichten über alle Vorgänge, die irgendwie in der Freigabe waren. Ja, also die Excel-Dateien schwirrten irgendwie über Freigabeverzeichnis rum.
To be found everywhere.
It was suboptimal.
So we sat down and we said, what kind of solutions from the platform can be used here in order to improve things?
And the first thing that came to our mind is our own workflow solution,
which we have developed for the Develop Cloud, which makes it possible to set up and create digital forms and then gear processes through a workflow in order to implement a cost approval process amongst others. It was not only laptops that were requested, but supplier contracts were signed as well, and there are different amounts of money that come into play. And when you talk about these amounts of money, if you want to approve investments, you need a fully qualified signature of the decision maker. Develop Sign came into play as a consequence, and we managed to link up the whole thing. All documents gathered in the course of the process, brochures, proposals, quotes, calculations, were mapped in the developed documents solution. And these three components were used in order to come up with a ready-made software solution implemented. Before we look at the performance, I would like to briefly talk from the perspective of implementation in general.
Dietmar Dahm
said so yesterday, we need to tread our new path, we need to dismount the horse and ride on a shark. That happens in that project as well. Actually,
we
rode on our horses, drove our cars to the customers, got to know customers face to face, and were able to focus on the customers' interests and find out in a personal dialogue what the customers' wishes were. All of a sudden, it was not possible. We're in the ocean. We had to shift towards digital, totally digital, due to the pandemic. Another challenge was that the customer did not just blindly trust us and said, oh, we'll buy your software. You are the experts. No, we had to prove, in a proof of concept to see that we can do it. We had 3 months' time to set up a prototype for contract management, for cost approval, for digital signature, in order to convince the customer that we are the right partner. It was a real challenge. And what we came up with, you will see now.
Das ist die Develop Cloud.
This is the Develop Cloud, the typical tiles. This is an extract from the Gary Weber client. And if you select a tile, you end up in the application. And we will have a look at the application. You might have seen it in the hackathon yesterday. We are good at building dashboards, and this is what we did for Gary Weber as well. We offered them to create a nice evaluation graphics. etc. And they said, we only need two things. I need to know what I have to do, and I need to know what my requests do and where they are.
So
this is exactly what we placed on the dashboard. Two lists in which we show the jobs I have to do and where the requests can be found. Controlling and management, however, had further requirements about evaluation, for example. And this is why the list module was used, and we copied, so to speak, the Excel structure, mapped it in our software in a one-to-one version with a lot of evaluation options. Colleagues could say, show me all investment requests from IT from January 2020. Three clicks, and the list was there. Colleagues were able to save them and export them to Excel. Marco, I don't know whether you remember, this Excel topic was a major part of the project. We are only exporting data into Excel sheets, but this helped us to build the bridge to their traditional way of working. The customer found himself back in the system again, and they could also see immediately what was currently in the list and what the software could offer, so that they can find out if it's matching or not, so it matched. Also, we didn't want to think in terms of dimensions any longer. We wanted to focus on processes. I want to make a request, send it into the approval process, and don't want to wait until it's Friday and all the requests have been collected. And this is what we did by way of our form generator. A digital form was set up, helps us to collect one process. The form has the advantage that I can do context checking, targeted data. The data quality can be improved right from the start of the entry. Now, what you see here is an example of the process. Gary Weber has used it, and that's an extract from our software. This is actually what we implement and program. We build the process exactly as you can see here, uploaded in our software, and this is the way it looks like for the user. So he sees the digital format, and in the blue area, you see that there's a workflow task that is verifying and approving, and with one click of a button, the user can decide, is it approved or must it be corrected? Remember the problem of a correspondence, mail correspondence, with regard to some process. I've got a list with entries, I've got some question, then I will send an email or make a telephone call as to whether to approve or not. To allocate that was a big issue. We managed to do so. We improved it by inserting a chat plug in the form by way of which people could talk about that specific process. And a few months later, when you look at the process, you'll have all that correspondence retrievable. Emails can be deposed via drag and drop, and all the rest of the correspondence as well. Now, in the course of the implementation, we saw that the Gary Weber company is rather flexible. Skills, competences, authorizations were changed, new divisions were added, new responsibilities amongst buyers were changed. A lot of changes. For this purpose, we implemented a configuration function which helps the customer to change things in the process, to administer whatever has been changed. Nobody has to call us when it's about adding or creating a new division or changing an approval limit. The customer can do it by himself. And all in all, we were able to offer all-round package which has been used for 6 months, no hiccups so far, and the customer is happy.
Genau. Ja, der Stefan hat es gerade schon Marco gesagt.
Yes, as Stefan just said,
Kostenfreigabe, über den
Kostenfreigabeprozess cost approval process
werden sämtliche Investitionsvorhaben
to von dem better handle all investment requests.
Sodass innerhalb der Belegschaft auch sehr, sehr viele Mitarbeiter an diesem Prozess teilnehmen und Berührungspunkte
haben. A lot of staff are involved in the process, so there are a lot of contact points.
Einer Stimme von unserem Ansprechpartner, dem Cem Kalkan, mitgenommen.
customer voices, Jim Polka.
Was wir in den letzten Gesprächen, was glaube ich irgendwie vor drei, vier, fünf Wochen geführt haben,
weeks ago that we had our conversation.
And he said, within the company, the solution of the cost approval
concept is readily accepted because the employees can make an application rather quickly and know what the status is and when they can expect the feedback. And he himself said, when it comes to corporate sourcing, it's very important to him to see what are the requests that exist in the overall group and what kind of costs are outstanding. And with one or two clicks, he can have the evaluation of all these. At the end, one, two interesting facts on the project itself.
Stefan hat es vorhin auch schon angedeutet.
Stefan,
wir haben am Anfang eine Teststellung mit Gary Weber vereinbart, um einfach das, was wir vorab gemeinsam besprochen, skizziert haben,
so that what had been discussed beforehand could be tested and so that we could examine whether it matches Gary Weber's requirements and whether it would be implemented in the most reasonable way. What is remarkable is that with the project kickoff, with the first date actually, the solution, contract management and cost approval were made available immediately. After that date, the users had to be created. And Gary Weber was able to start active testing. And within the 3 months, we just did some fine tuning, received feedback and improved a few solutions.
Was natürlich auch hinzukam, die entsprechende Corona-Pandemie.
What we have to take into consideration is the Corona pandemic.
Damals sowieso noch nicht die Möglichkeit,
so far,
die Gespräche vor Ort in Halle zu führen.
Possibility
haben zwar immer wieder probiert, Termine zu vereinbaren, um uns mal persönlich kennenzulernen, aber man muss sagen, bis heute
people,
tatsächlich waren wir noch nicht einmal vor Ort.
Until today we have not had one single in-person meeting.
Die gesamte Lösung, die wir gerade
vorgestellt haben, all the solutions we just presented were handled via remote mode.
Was ich auch sehr spannend fand, ist, dass mittlerweile
quite exciting for me to see as well that Gary Weber, Patrick Künast, our contact, is using our store to get information about the Develop Cloud platform. Because they want to know what else they can find there in order to expand the solution we installed.
Das sind so die weiteren Gespräche, die wir momentan
so these are the discussions we are having with the customer at the moment. We want to see how we can further roll out what we offer.
And
maybe you, the viewers, discover something in that store.
Something
you would need
and
get inspired by the solution we offer in our store. Thank you very much.